The Challenges of Urbanization. Welcome to Civil Engineering Edge, your go-to channel for deep insights into modern infrastructure, smart design, and the future of engineering. Today, we're exploring one of the biggest questions facing our cities: how smart infrastructure can overcome the challenges of urbanization. Section 1. The urban boom. Urbanization is accelerating at an unprecedented rate. By 2050, nearly 70% of the world's population is expected to live in urban areas. But with this growth comes enormous pressure on our infrastructure, environment, and quality of life. We're seeing rising traffic congestion, housing shortages, water scarcity, and energy demands like never before. Cities are expanding faster than they can adapt, creating urban chaos instead of urban development. So, how do we fix this? Section 2, the role of smart city infrastructure. This is where smart city infrastructure steps in. Smart cities are built on data, connectivity, and sustainability. Using technologies like AI, IoT, 5G, and cloud computing, urban areas can become more responsive, efficient, and livable. But here's the key: smart solutions must directly address the challenges of urbanization. Traffic overload. Smart traffic lights, real-time data, and autonomous vehicles. Overpopulation, high density, mixed-use zoning, and modular housing. Resource shortages, smart grids, rainwater harvesting, and waste-to-energy systems. It's not just about futuristic tech, it's about smart planning, design, and management. Section 3, key challenges cities face. Today, let's break down the 5 key urbanization challenges smart infrastructure must overcome. 1. Traffic congestion, wasting time, energy, and productivity. 2. Environmental pollution, air and water quality degrading public health. 3. Housing inequality, informal settlements growing without proper planning. 4. Aging infrastructure, many cities still rely on outdated roads, pipes, and utilities. 5. Urban sprawl, spreading too fast, consuming farmland and green space. Solving these isn't easy. It takes vision, innovation, and cross-disciplinary teamwork. Section 4, case studies and solutions. Cities like Singapore, Barcelona, and Amsterdam are already showing the way forward. Singapore uses sensors to manage traffic, lighting, and waste systems efficiently. Barcelona's super blocks reduce car traffic and give space back to pedestrians. Amsterdam promotes green transport and circular construction. Each of these examples proves that smart infrastructure works best when it puts people first. Tech is the tool, but human-centered design is the real goal. Conclusion: urbanization is a challenge, but also a massive opportunity. Smart city infrastructure is not just about building better cities, it's about building better futures. At Civil Engineering Edge, we believe in cities that are resilient, inclusive, and ready for what's next. Like what you saw. Hit like, smash subscribe, and ring that bell icon for more smart engineering content every week. Visuals, smart city animation with subscribe button, video suggestions, and Civil Engineering Edge branding.